What's going on? We are back again. Pretty much where we left off. Yeah. We are trying to finish our plant up here. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to get this big, you know what, turn around. Alright. Our fertilizer tractor has got done. Sarah got done. I am trying to figure out. Oh, no, 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 no. I want to do that. I hit the wrong one. I want to go over here, go to garage. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 5 tractors now, folks. We got 3 of these, which I don't think we need all of them. 3 buckets. Well, I'm trying to... Wait, wait, that's what I was wanting. And... Where's that at? I'm trying to find something, folks. My mind a little sideways here. But, welcome aboard. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? Oh, yeah, I'm doing good, folks. That's it right there. Alright, at least I know where it's at now. Gotta take this tractor and go get the logs. We're double weighted. Wow. Double wall too. Double weights, I mean, hey, we're 100%. Yay. We got weights on the back wheels, and then we got the weight on the 3-point hitch. Let's see, I want, well no, we got the DCD up right now. My bad. Kind of thinking out loud here, folks. Trying to get things back going. Reckless driver. Doing some off the wall missions. Well, not off the wall, but... Done some missions, get the money up there. And we need to get a few things. One, we're going to get a weeder this time. If it kills me. Well, I hope it don't kill me. There won't be no more Mr. Blue Farms, but... We definitely need a weeder. You can tell I got some weight there, folks. I got all those tires on. Good. Means the log won't pick us up off the ground. Alright, folks, that thing should be around here somewhere. I didn't check the eggs too. I ain't checked the eggs in a while. Okay, I think this is it right here. Oh, which one is it? That's a bucket. And it's already on a fork. Oh, man. Well, we're just gonna do this then. Go ahead and hook to our bucket here. Disengage that, and we're just going to hook up this in here. Alright, we got our grabber fork. Now, folks, I don't know if Yeah, I'm joining new. Didn't see the episode. We're planting all beans this time around. I already got 49,000. What I'm going to try to do is fill the train up with nothing but beans. Yeah, I know, folks. It's going to be a lot. But I think we can handle it. I hope so, anyway. This thing will only get about two at a time. Yeah, oh, I have to zoom in there. There we go. Alright, now I gotta fix that log here, but. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Welcome to nothing but aggravation, folks. You saw the last episode that was nothing but. I'm hung on that hill there. This thing is too long, too wide. Oh, there, on the straight. That and all my last episodes, and my controller's going bad. Which is hard for me to turn to the right sometimes. Because the left stick is missing. Alright, I'm going to just, yeah. Go right there. Go half on this side. That should do it. There ain't no telling what kind of a mess we got down here. Either. While that's doing that, we're going to go to our map again. 12, 14, 15, 16, 19. 24 is planted. We like that much in 22 and 23. Cultivators in 26. And everything else done been fertilized. So, having to say all that, we're going to catch this dude again. And folks, this is like our biggest tractor. These big on hills here with this big old fire. Let's see, you get everything. Yeah, everything that was gotten. Just wanna come on out here and manually plant this ourselves. That's why I wanna fill this thing up, folks, is so we have seed and fertilizer in here for times we have to do this ourselves. Oh crap. Sorry about that. My toe didn't feel too good either. Here's the other spot here. trying to get situated here and turn around and end up almost knocking the table. Boy, that wasn't very good. Alright, one of the other helpers are done. I got to finish this up real quick, folks. See, I don't know why it leaves gaps like that. Alright, I'm gonna hire him. Hopefully he'll do that better. Let's see what kind of nightmare we have here. That's what I thought. Well, not too bad, as long as the rest of the field is pretty good looking. Well, I hired him, we'll see what he does. This is our last through, folks. So I hope he does well. Alright, yeah. Come on, don't let me go all the way around. We're gonna saw a couple more. Put that right here. Gotta get this log out of the way, at least. Perfect. Eh. Oh, come on now. Okay, can I drag you out? There we go. Oh yeah. I am gonna stop him and move him over just a little. And rehire. Okay. We're gonna fold this bad boy up. So I think we're gonna die. Let's go down this one. Not too bad to start the next episode. This is episode 27. We gotta hurry up and get everything planted. I wanna finish up these trees and stuff. Oh yeah, he's coming down through here, I hope. Whoa. He's got a spot right there. And I like a spot there. He'll be on this end. Looks pretty good on this end, huh? Great. Oh man, really? Well, let's just do this then. I'm gonna rehire. Now this ain't gonna be the prettiest load there is. Oh. We're just trying to get these up. Make some extra money. Ooh, I forgot. Ah! Whoa. if I can get that man. My goodness. Let's see. Let's go ahead and get this guy. Position. Iron. And yeah. Oh no. Oh, aggravation part two. I'm probably gonna have to sit in this guy the whole round. I guess while we're doing that, I want to go to Cedars. That just fertilizes, chops grass and radishes. I'm just going to get the basic cedar. And that's 9 meters, so this one's even better. It's 12 meters. Select, buy, yes. Okay. We got 35,000 left. I know y'all can hear that. 59,000. I'll buy him later. Why are we always short? 106,000. Yeah, I think he's gonna be good. I hope. Let's see. We gotta get him over here. Get these ends real quick. Look like two spots here, and that'll be it. Okay, now we gotta go down there and check this other end. Seriously, gotta get some fuel. Let's leave this field here. I'll go by the gas station. I think they got carry diesel there. Oh. Okay, we are done. Lights on for these crazy drivers. Well, I think it's down this way. Hey, yeah, we gotta make a couple more times. Gonna make a left right here. Oh, that's pretty right there. Wow, folks. Alright. They're gonna kill me. Oh, no. Uh-oh-oh. I should have just went to driveway. I was afraid of that right there. No worries. Pull up right here. And there we go. He's refilling. Still planting. There we go. JCB. No idea what I'm going for. I do, but I don't. That makes any sense. Yay, Cali! It's the fastest tractor I can think of. We are going to go to Miss Mary's farm and pick us up a couple more cows. Oh, we got them up. We already got the weeder. So that's going to help us out a lot. Doesn't have to worry about the fertilized buggy all the time. Oh, yeah, that's right. Duh. Done that the fuel tanks, and I was wondering why he wasn't working. Alright. Yeah, we need to work on a couple of these next, folks. We can join them together. Not. These circuits are big enough the way they are. Unfortunately. Now, something like this might take the grass out there. Leave us real room. This is one reason why I wanted the JCBs, because we can actually get the speed of having that tractor too. Alright. Ooh, little piggy, little piggy. Little piggy, little piggy. Nine, nine, nine. Yeah, see, it holds nine, so something's wrong there. Let's see, let's go ahead and buy some cows while we can. Let's see. Buy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How's this what the trailer holds? Okay, come far on. Yes. Have 2,000 there. Alright, let's get these cows back to, okay. I'm gonna go up here. No, I ain't either. Bit faster across here. Oh, the cows are like, oh, he's shaking us our beef up. Open the cover so we can see the cow. Whoa. What they have packed like a can of sardines, right? Oh, look, Betsy is right up there on front, y'all. Oh, look at Betsy. And we got Susie and Rosie. Betsy, Susie, and Rosie. Wow. Look, we gotta go through here. I think I'm trailer turning away. Right, that wasn't bad at all. Yeah, going back up to the trailer, leave enough room for the door. I wish the door would open. See him getting off. Unload. Yeah, that's right, 7 o'clock. We had one. Let's see. Okay, there we go. 0. Oh, we got 13 folks. Hope ain't none of y'all. Whatever it's called. Stupid-stitious or whatever. That's what I call it, stupid-stitious. Alright. We could leave it there, but we're going to take it back down. I'll park it under this thing too. That way the sun won't rot the target. I won't pull the hand from this side so nobody can just take off with it. Be my luck. There we go. I need to finish that, but I also need to get this guy going. Gotta get him going again. $568 for fuel. Whoa. Folks, I really don't know how I'm gonna do this. I need to go get the roller. I'll be rolling this out so grass will be growing. I think that's what I'm gonna go get the JCB to do next. I'm just gonna make a headland cross here, cause I don't think I'll have enough room to do what I need to do right there. I think that rock right there might get it. I think that's about all we need to do is we got a lot of tree cutting to do, folks. That's plain and simple. Trees are in a way. Only field work we got to do off, besides this record field work, is to that one field where you get it planted in grass. I'll hop out and try to get this bad boy over in the truck. Can't do it that way. Maybe if I throw it. That was perfect. That was perfect. Okay. I had a stump grinder for a JCB. That would be great, but I don't. So. No worry about that. My button is wearing out, folks. Big time. I know I probably should have cut these into 8 mil. Excuse me, that may not yawn like that. Getting a little sleepy all at once. Heck, I stay sleeping. Okay. You've done a good job playing. We need to work on this real quick. Our cow's gonna be needing some power food since we got a lot of them now. Let's see here. About maxed out on as far as I can go. Lower it down. Oh, no. Oh. That's one way to get a little bit. I just want it to go straight. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Unload here. Another thing I hate about the conveyors and silos, folks. Stop unloading here. No. Unload here. Stop unloading. No. I tell you what. Disconnect. Then I'm gonna hop in this baby. Local silo is empty. Ah! Why are you doing this to me? Unload right there. Stop unloading right there. Alright. We're going to scoot this bad boy all the way in. Okay. That should do it. Sorry about this, folks. I wish it'd do it better. I'm gonna turn him around this way, keep him by that one. Oh, thank you. Glad it turned back to salvage. Yeah, I'll hop out of him. And I'm gonna hop into this one. I'm gonna attach. Oh no. I wanna detach. Because all that's green. I got some brown here. Yeah, just a little bit. Okay. We are now through with that, folks. Still planting in 26. Check on the cultivator. Okie dokie, he's looking pretty good. That's good, that's good, that's good. Alright. Back to our logs here. Oh yeah, we're done to have these. I'll go get the stump grinder. And get back over. Perfect. Gotta hook that back up. I love how it slowly goes over. There we go. That's what happened last time, folks. I did pulled up too fast and it got me. And that'll help if I turn it on. Wow, it disappeared and I didn't even see it. Yeah, move this guy out of the way. Take him on down here. See, it looks like that one broke. See, that way it closes. That way it opens up. Let's see. That oven there should go out. It looks like it's messed up. I don't know why. Oh, one of them's completed their task. That's the plan. Alright, time to see what happened. Looks good on this end. I guess I could hit start. I got the map. Folks, it all looks good, so we just gotta go on down to cloud and cover. Okay. That's one like, what the heck we done do? Yeah, that aim looks good. Go down here, look this in. It should be okay. I'll go ahead and fold up just in case. Now if it's okay, we'll just go ahead and just load. Everything looks alright. And I knew the car was going to come out right time. It's the pole too. I can't believe that. Oh yeah, well we got a little time here, folks. I wanted to say that I haven't forgot about Shinovka. I'm gonna probably record some tomorrow. Probably not this week, but starting Monday of next week, I'm gonna start doing Shinovka again. Only reason why I ain't doing it this week because it's so close to Thanksgiving and stuff. Be spending time with the family. So that's pretty much the only reason. I know y'all my family too and they spend time with y'all, but you know, my kids come first, folks. I'm sorry. But you know how it is. Y'all be spending time with y'all family and stuff. Hire him. I want to stay with him as fast as shit. We're getting down to the nitty gritty now, folks. We got about 21 minutes left. So, I really don't know where my Packer's at. So, if you don't know, go searching for it, right? All right, there. Whoa. Go with a little archive. Okay. All right, it's at the shop. I should have known that. Pretty neat, right between two mountains. Alright, we're going to take this way to the shop just a little bit quicker. I love how this JCB can fly. Alright. See, I told you it wouldn't take very long. Whoa. Yeah. Alright. One roller packer. Is there anything else we need to take while we're down here? Think about taking that Bella with them. No. More front of this mower is already down there. So we're gonna take this mower next, folks. Yep, that way we'll have all the mowers down there. So I got two. I wanna just at least do a round that one field. Or through anyway, to show y'all about what I want done. I really don't know how to do it. See, this, as far as I know, you can't hire a worker with this roller. But we're going to try that out real quick. I'm going to put it on the back and see if I can hire a worker. So I think I done tried that, but I remember trying it, but I can't. Oh. Can't remember what happened. But, if I can't use it. Unfold the mower. I'm just gonna park it right there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and hook up to this plow. Well, let me try this real fast. See if it pops up a hired worker. No such thing. Alright, folks, so I'm going to put the plow back on because we can hire a worker through the plow. That's probably going to be the only thing that keeps us straight. Because I got to be real perfect with this. Oh, see, it's already. Alright, I'm just going to drive. See what we got. So this is the straight line, folks. As long as I stay on this line, that roller should do pretty good. Oh no, my line. I have no idea how that's going to look. Straight so far. Oh man. One spot right there. We'll take the plow and get it. Well, folks, I'm gonna have to do that over. Oh, great. I thought that one spot was wrong, but it's right. So I wasn't far enough over. There we go. No. Is going to hire a worker, finish on out. I know it's going to take longer, but at least it'll be straight. If I get it to go right. And folks, what I'm going to do, this will be the only grass there is here. The rest of it's going to be planted in. Because I was, I think I heard it right where you use a roller, it's permanent. You use a planter, you can field cultivate it back in as a field. So that would be nice, because if we get enough grass, we want some packed up. We can turn it back into a field one season. Almost there, folks. Almost. We're definitely going to have to check on the planter and plow after this third year. Then come back. This side looked pretty good, if I'm not mistaken. I have to look at it again, but oh, almost. Okay. Roller up. Everything's up. Alright, we're just gonna drive down through here, looking both sides. Everything looking good so far. So far, so good. It's gonna be this part right here. Okay. Let's do our, let's go ahead and get this real quick. I don't want to get one second away. Oh wow, he's wow, folks. Yeah, planter about to run over us. We just might get done, folks, within the hour. It's gonna be mighty close. We're going to make a headland down across here. Just so we have a turnaround room. Oh, I hit the table again. But yeah, folks, I haven't forgot about Sunoco. I just been kind of busy with the computer and everything. I finally got everything on the computer done, except for looking for Sunoco. And I finally got all my songs from YouTube downloaded and stuff. And pretty much the only thing left is to look for Sunoco. But I can spend one day pretty much recording, and then maybe one or two days editing, and I have enough for a week, you know, 5 episodes. I'm still going to do it like that once I start Monday. It's going to be Monday through Friday, and I'll probably have them uploaded at 11 o'clock each day. 11 for Sonoka and 2 for this. Okay, I'm gonna drop the. No! I'm just gonna leave that right there. Go back down here. Lower this weight down. I bet you it won't hook up to this. If that's the case, we're gonna get the semi. Nope. Alright. We're gonna be getting the semi. Oh wow. He is on his last third. Alright, got a couple. There we go. Alright, I gotta fix this real fast, folks. Let's see. Switch to the back. Rotate. And insert. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, kids are very like, insert? Why? I'm going to just mess up bigger sniper snots. Alright folks, that's a wrap on that part. Looky there, it is straight all the way through. Now what that's going to be is the turn road for us. Go down through there. And all this here is grass. I don't know. I thought about making that a little bit bigger, but I don't think I'll leave that alone. Ah! What are you doing, mister? Whoa! Okie dokie. You want to play that way, huh? Jason done that for spite. That's what he done. Excuse me, folks. Throat's getting very dry. Alright, we're just going to start him over here. Finish up the beans. And now I got to take this guy. Get him up manually. Oh man, JCB pulls it like there ain't nothing behind it. Kill the fertilizer too. There you go. Oh well. It's not enough to worry about. Alright. We're going to make a block around. Spot right there, spot right there. Now it's two spots that he missed. right. That feels good. I don't know what to do with this rope, really. This plow, we're gonna park it right here. I guess it's roller one. Let's park it right here. Tear the fence down. Oh, good. Now, let's see where we're at real quick. Alright, everything's planted except for 27. Everything's fertilized except for 27. Alright, let's look at our beans. Folks, we're going to hold our beans because we got everything planted in beans. We're going to hold them. Now, canola. We got canola to train. Maplefield meal is to train. Folks, we can get some money right there. 723 at Deaton Bakery, but I think I'm gonna hold off for a great man. We just ain't had none of those. Let's see. I guess what we're gonna do now, take the JCB and go get our weeder. We're gonna go get some weed. Weeds, folks. Not the kind you smoke, but the kind you eat. Speaking of, this is something that, kind of weird. It's not weird, but some folks. Kids nowadays think that, you know, people didn't eat weeds. Well, it's not really weeds. It's actually a plant. Turnip greens, radishes, poke salad. You know, poke salad still grows on the ditch banks and stuff. So kids are like, ugh, what are you doing? Well, we're eating weeds. So, knocking stuff off my table and everything else. Well, folks, y'all know what time it is. We're about half a minute away from being the hour. I'm gonna leave the weeder on the JCB. You know, that way, I guess. Got one block. We're gonna pull over right here. Why are they turning right there for? Well, why are they doing that? Watch it. The planter will be doing the same thing. I'm glad I kept my eye on you, mister. I don't know why he's got his lights on. Been having them on for a while. Alright, folks, I'm gonna grab this for a little bit. That big bad boy. It's almost my favorite tractor, I believe. Oh, don't hit them. I know I probably won't do it, but I always like to save some ground. Yep, folks. Might well, huh? Watch it actually work that way. Well, folks, I guess y'all gonna have to, come back next episode for transplanting grass. Or I might plant it off screen to show y'all. Cause it's gonna be a little while before he gets over. Okay. That's fine there. Go ahead and hire him. We're going to check on him. He's going to be messing up the next round. Alright, folks. I hate to do this to y'all, but it's that time. We're going to have to get off here. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna hook to the back attacher. This truck. Yeah, there we go. Gonna ease it on up. Yeah, I'll check her eggs real quick. Dang, I was gonna look to see how many we have. Uh, 18 in the coop, 166 altogether. Let's see, where all did they go? Well, that turned out perfect. And no way. Yeah, it. Or just leave it. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave that, folks. That's this. Not enough to worry about. Yeah, I'm glad I'm staying in there. Alright, folks, come back to episode 28 when we get the grass field planted, and probably I'm gonna fast forward time and stuff, and I don't know. We might start the other episode off pretty much basically where we're at, so y'all get to see it field grass and the weeder infect. So I might fast forward time just a little bit. But I guess I'm gonna go ahead and do this a little bit. Yeah, I got it. Good. There we go. But yeah, I'll probably just do a few trees off screen. Maybe another mission to get out of debt. And then we'll we'll come back. We'll do the grass field there. I just shut everything down till we record again. So, but yeah. Oh, but he's gonna be down right there. Good. See, folks, nothing comes out. If you already got it planted and you run across, it don't charge you for it, except for when you get something. See, he's barely moving. That's a good thing. Let's see here. There should be wheat, barley, canola, beans, radishes, and grass right there. And folks, this ain't like 15. I'm gonna be some plant grass right now. Wow. Big difference, ain't it? But it's planting. Go to crops here and see, grass is that funky looking color. I'll zoom in. See, everything's soybeans. Gonna be blocked. All right, let's do a crossing in here. And she got over. And we do have a problem. We got Mr. Cullivator. But that right there should cover it right there. Yeah, so much for getting off, huh? Alright, we're good to go now. Let's get this guy on down there. What's that egg I missed? Let's get this guy on down here. We're gonna fold this thing out and see what it looks like. Wow, folks. It kinda looks like a duo on the way. I think it's pretty good. Huge. Okay, that's what I got. Can't use it right yet. Have to wait till the thing pops up. Alright, we got this truck to go. Oh, it's going to be rough pulling it. All right, folks. Whoa. Yeah. That's going to be fun to watch. All right, folks. We're going to see you in the next episode, okay? It might be a little bit different. We might not go to harvest right away. So y'all can see some of the weeding get done and maybe some tree cutting a little bit. Who knows? Ain't no telling what we'll do. As long as we do it together, huh? Uh-oh, one of them's completed their task. Kind of scared. Let's go check it out real quick before we go. Okay. One thing I need to put down here, folks. Pressure washer. These things are dirty. Oh, it didn't quite turn around like I wanted. He would. Ain't no big deal. I wonder if you gotta weed the grass. I don't know, folks. But I'm gonna finish this up, and I'm gonna get off here, okay? Y'all be sure and like my video if you did, or hit the dislike button, as long as you hit one of them. Share me with your friends, subscribe, the whole nine yards, folks. Y'all know what to do. Anyway, you've been playing on Gold Crest Valley, or, well, I've been playing, y'all been watching. Gold Crest Valley. What? Okay. Here we go. Gold Crest Valley, folks, most beautiful place there is. Come join me next time as I continue to make my farm bigger. We just gotta hurry up and get rich off some of these crops. Anyway, this is your host. I would say with the most, but no, I ain't got the most. But I do have some. Yeah. Anyway, God bless. Good night. Good day, whatever it is to you. And I will catch you next time. Later.